Kalamal electrode construction, working and its application. In this topic we will cover reference electrode, types of reference electrode, definition, construction, working and application of Kalamal electrode. What is reference electrode? It is an electrode whose potential is arbitrarily taken as zero or whose potential is exactly known. Next, what are the types of reference electrode? Reference electrode are mainly divided into two, primary reference electrode and secondary reference electrode. Primary reference electrode means the reference electrode whose potential is taken as a zero are known as a primary reference electrode. For example, standard hydrogen electrode. Secondary reference electrode means the reference electrode whose potential is not zero but exactly known, and the electrode potential value depend on the concentration of solution in which it is dipped. For example, Kalamal electrode. Kalamal electrode. It is a metal sparingly soluble salt electrode. It is used as a secondary reference electrode to determine the standard potential of electrode. It is also known as mercury-mercurous chloride electrode. Construction of a Kalamal electrode. In this picture, we can see the electrode which consists of a glass tube provided with a bent side tube and another side tube. A little mercury is placed at the bottom of the dry glass tube. A rubber bung carrying a thin glass tube with a platinum wire is then inserted, taking care that platinum wire is dripped into mercury. The mercury is then covered with a layer of a mercury and mercurous chloride, that is Kalamal paste. The tube is then filled with a potassium chloride solution of a definite concentration. Depending on the concentration of a potassium chloride used, there are three types of a Kalamal electrode. First one, Desi normal Kalamal electrode. Its concentration of a potassium used is 0.1. Second one is normal Kalamal electrode. Its concentration is 1. And last one is saturated Kalamal electrode. Working of Kalamal electrode. In this picture, Kalamal electrode is represented as KCl saturated, Hg2Cl2 solid, Hg liquid. Kalamal electrode act as a both anode as well as cathode, depending upon the electrode or unknown electrode with which it's combined with. If Kalamal electrode is act as an anode, the anodic overall reaction as follows: 2Hg plus 2Cl minus will give you Hg2Cl2 plus 2 electrode. So here mercury undergoes oxidation to liberate 2 electrons. This reaction involves mainly two steps. First one, mercury is first oxidized to mercuric ions. That is, 2Hg gives Hg2 plus 2 electrons. Second step is the chloride ion supplied by potassium chloride solution combined with a mercuric ion, that is Hg2 plus, to form insoluble mercurous chloride. Thus, Hg2 plus 2 chlorine minus gives Hg2Cl2. If Kalamal electrode act as a cathode, then mercurous chloride, nothing but Kalamal, that is Hg2Cl2, accept electrons undergo reduction will give you 2Hg plus 2Cl minus. As all electrode will have electrode potential, the electrode potential of a Kalamal electrode is determined by a Nernst equation as given as E equal to E0 minus 0.0591 log chlorine minus. From this equation, it is clearly evident that the electrode potential of a Kalamal electrode depends on the concentration of a chloride ion in the solution. Application of a Kalamal electrode are, first one, it is used as a secondary reference electrode in the measurement of a single electrode. Second one, it is used as a reference electrode in all potentiometer determination and to measure the pH of the given solution. Third one is, it is used in a cyclic voltammetry and general aqueous electrochemistry. These are regarding to the Kalamal electrode. Thank you.
Wow, that's impressive! You have completed a magic today! For more videos, subscribe! Join our Facebook group and Instagram page for group discussion and live magazine videos for exam preparation in an hour! We start a class like community for students to learn from a friend in a simple way and support them in their own languages. If you are willing to be that one friend who saves us at the exam night preparation, then please join us by visiting classfly.in.